1962 and a track from a future disco queen, Geraldine Hunt, came out on Checker Records and it's called I Let Myself Go.